In this video, we are going to talk about 15 things you didn't know about Panama. So before starting, please like this video and subscribe to this channel for our future updates. Several interesting facts about Panama are about to be revealed to you. If you have some prior knowledge of the area, you will have a more enjoyable experience when you visit. It includes activities such as basking in the sun on tropical beaches, wandering through lush jungles, and learning about Panamanian culture. Do you believe that Panama is just about hats and breathtakingly beautiful sunsets? Think again, not only is this country in Central America a treasure trove of history and culture, but it also has some eccentric elements that you wouldn't ever dream of believing to be true. Perhaps you've heard of the Panama Canal, but do you know much else about this Central American country's history, culture, and people? More information on this excellent location is required. Here are 15 interesting facts about Panama that you probably didn't know. It will provide you with an excellent understanding of what this country is all about. Number 15. History and Geography of Panama. The Panama Canal is the most famous landmark, or maybe the most famous watermark, in the world. The country of Panama has an abundance of natural waterways, including 500 rivers and numerous big lakes, in addition to the canal. Everything from evergreen woods to mangrove swamps thrive in the tropical climate, which encourages the growth of many kinds of plants. Hikers and trekkers are drawn to the Cordillera de Talamanca, a mountain range that runs from Costa Rica into western Panama and attracts a large number of visitors. The Cocal and Cuevas tribes of Native Americans were the first residents of Panama, and they were the country's first inhabitants. Then, in 1501, a European, Spanish, adventurer by the name of Rodrigo de Bastida sailed into the harbor and anchored his ship. 1 year later, Christopher Columbus made his way to the New World. In 1513, Vasco de Balboa demonstrated that the journey from the Atlantic to the Pacific was feasible. Overnight, Panama was transformed into a major international trading hub. Panama was governed by the Spaniards for more than 300 years. During that time period, Colombians regarded Panama to be their territory. The people of Puerto Rico declared their independence from the Spanish in 1903 and signed a treaty with the United States. It was as a result of this pact that the Panama Canal was built, which is currently completely owned by the Panamanian government. Number 14. Panama Canal Facts. The Panama Canal, which is the most well-known landmark of the country, is the country's most famous feature. The Panama Canal is a waterway that runs through Panama and is utilized primarily by freight ships. The canal, which spans from the deep seas of the Atlantic to the Pacific, is 82 kilometers long. As a result, it makes international maritime trade considerably more convenient and efficient. Here are a few interesting facts about the canal that you probably didn't know. It took more than three decades, from 1881 to 1914, to complete the construction of the Panama Canal. The canal's construction was first begun by the French, but it was taken over by the United States in 1904. The area surrounding the canal is owned by four countries: Colombia, France, America, and, most recently, Panama, which acquired the territory in 1977. Because ships no longer have to cruise around the southernmost tip of South America, crossing the canal saves around 13,000 kilometers. Number 13. Where is Panama located? Panama is the southernmost country in Central America, and its capital is Panama City. Panama is the southernmost country in Central America. Panama's borders with Costa Rica to the west and Colombia to the southeast place the country in the same region as its neighbors. When you look at a map of the country, you can see that it functions as a tangible link between Central and South America. Due to safety concerns, driving from Panama to Colombia is almost impossible due to traffic congestion. Number 12. Capital of Panama. Panama City is not only the country's capital, but it is also the place where the vast majority of the country's citizens live as well. In addition to having an interesting heritage that extends back more than 500 years, the capital is highly contemporary as well. When it came to the history of Panama City, the gold rush in Peru was a watershed moment. Because of its geographic location, the city is now considered as a major worldwide commercial and tourism destination. Number 11. Population of Panama. 4.099 million people lived in Panama as of the most recent official census, according to the United Nations Development Program. In accordance with the most recent projections, the current population has increased to 4.216 million people. Panama City is the most populous city in the country because it is the largest and has a population of 1.9 million people, making it the most populated metropolitan area in the country. Number 10. Famous people from Panama. No shortage of well-known Panamanians exists. They include artists, novelists, political leaders, including presidents, actors, including movie stars, and sports stars, including football players. Gloria Guardia is a well-known novelist who has published a number of works that have been translated into various languages, in addition to receiving numerous national and international honors. You may also be familiar with other well-known Panamanians such as Antonio José Guzmán, José Quintero, and Pedro Alcázar, just to name a few names. Number 9. What is unique about Panamanian culture? Africans, Europeans, especially Spaniards, and indigenous Panamanians all contributed to the development of Panamanian culture, which is a synthesis of three separate groups of people. Consequently, Panamanian culture is separate from any other culture on the face of the planet. For example, the tamborito, a traditional Mexican dance, is an example of this type of performance. Tamborito is a unique blend of traditional Spanish dancing and movements that started with the indigenous people of Panama and has since spread throughout the world. Number 8. Important cities in Panama. There's no denying that Panama Metropolis is the most well-known and visited metropolis in the entire country. Aside from its size, it is noteworthy for its location near the Pacific entry to the canal, which makes it a strategic location for the canal. In addition to Panama City, there are several more notable cities in the country, including San Miguelito, Tocumen, David, and Colon. Number 7. Oldest city in Panama. Due to the fact that it was created in 1519, more than 500 years ago, Panama City is the country's oldest city. More specifically, the neighborhood known as Casco Viejo is the site where the city's basic ideals were first conceived and put into action. To begin, the phrase Old Quarter literally translates as Old Quarter in Spanish, which is a literal translation. Due to its proximity to downtown, the district offers the right blend of small-town charm and big-city vitality. Number 6. Language spoken in Panama. Spanish is the most widely spoken language in Panama, as it is in every other Central American country save Costa Rica. Indigenous people are dispersed throughout the country, and they speak a variety of dialects in their respective native languages. Therefore, if you are traveling to this nation and do not speak Spanish, you will be able to get by with English in the more populated areas and less populated areas. Number 5. Popular traditions in Panama. Dancing and music are, without a doubt, at the heart of the bulk of Panamanian traditions. These traditions are frequently observed at yearly cultural festivals that celebrate them, like as Brazil's Carnival, which attract large crowds. Taking part in the Festival de la Majorana in Guarare is one of the most enjoyable and educational ways to learn about and respect Panamanian customs. It brings together singing, dancing, and, of course, food to highlight the wonderful folklore of the entire country. Number 4. Traditional foods in Panama. Considering that Panama is a small country surrounded by water on all sides, seafood is an important part of the native diet. Fish, coconut, root vegetables, and tropical fruits, among other meals, are consumed by Panamanians on a regular basis. Panamanians also consume a large variety of nutritional foods. The dish of choice for special occasions such as Christmas and other festivals is chicken tamales with a spicy chipotle sauce. Number 3. Is Panama a U.S. territory? No, this is a frequent misinterpretation that occurs all throughout the world. Prior to 1979, the Panama Canal area was referred to as the Panama Canal Zone because it was deemed an unincorporated territory of the United States and did not have a formal government. Panama, on the other hand, has never been a part of the United States, and has never been a part of the United States territory. Now that the zone is under the full authority of the Panamanian government. Number 2. Panamanian National Sport. Baseball is the most extensively practiced sport in Central America, and this is absolutely true in Panama, as well as the rest of the world. The Panamanian national baseball team is one of the greatest in the world, and it ranks high among other teams in terms of performance and rating. Recent years have seen an increase in the popularity of football, commonly known as soccer, particularly since the national team qualified for the World Cup for the first time in 2018. Number 1. Origin of the name Panama. It is unclear what the name Panama means in its original form, however there are various theories as to what it means. Panama was supposedly named after a nearby village where indigenous fishermen lived, according to popular tradition, and the name was eventually adopted. The name Panama literally translates as many fish in the indigenous tongue of those fishermen who lived there. What do you think about our video? Please let us know in the comments area below. If you enjoyed this video and would want to hear from me again, please subscribe and turn on the notification before leaving. Thank you for watching us.